To you.
She was known as America's sweetheart. Discovered at the tender age of 16, Debbie Reynolds launched a career that has endured more than six decades.
Jiminy Cricket.
I worked with Howard Keel, Frank Sinatra, Bing Crosby, Robert Wagner, all these wonderful stars. And we all became friends. In those days, we were all friends. Gary Cooper and Mickey Rooney, you know, Judy Garland. We all got together and we had parties. It was a wonderful time.
Over the years, Debbie sang, danced, and acted on both big screen and small. From Singing in the Rain with Gene Kelly to the role of Grace's mother on NBC's hit show Will and Grace. But her favorite medium might surprise you.
I really like to do voiceovers because it's, you know, it's just a character. It's either a little mouse, you could do a little mouse's voice. You can be a mouse, and if you want to be a mouse. Or I played the spider in Charlotte's Web, and so she was very sweet and another kind of voice.
Life hasn't always been easy for the actress. Over the years, she suffered both heartbreak and financial setbacks.
My personal life, I've made a lot of mistakes marrying the wrong kind of men, so I don't rely on my personal decisions very much anymore. But I must say my career has made me ultimately happy.
Come on, old boy.
Come on, Lee, get in here.
It's made many fans happy, too, especially now with a newly released Warner Archive Collection, a set of 150 films from the golden age of Hollywood, including two Debbie Reynolds classics, being re-released on DVD.
It's wonderful to have that kind of selection. You know, today they do release more violent films, more pictures that are not actually for family. A lot of them are westerns and comedies, and so they're more for the family.
And speaking of family, she's determined to keep hers close to her heart and home, literally, moving next door to her actress daughter, Carrie Fisher.
I moved close to my daughter, really, in my mind, to look after her. Perhaps she thought for her to look after me. So in a way, again, it's bringing the family closer together.
Just as I always say, Ma, do unto others and they'll do unto you.